Special Air Mission 41 is currently flying the casket of President George H.W. Bush to the nation's capital. And aboard that plane are family and friends, including one very special companion, Sully, Bush's yellow Labrador service dog, taking one last flight with his best friend. This was a picture tweeted out of Sully keeping watch over the owner's casket, along with the caption, "Mission completed." Now, after this last flight with former president, Sully will then travel to Walter Reed Medical Center, where he will help other veterans. And joining us now is president and CEO of Guide Dog Foundation and America's Vet Dogs, John Miller, who worked alongside the training team during the placement of Sully. John, thanks for spending time with us. How did Sully come to work with the former president?
Well, thank you, Anna. And, you know, Sully is, you know, just one of America's most popular dogs at the moment. And we heard from, you know, the president's team through our connections and our programs at Walter Reed and determined that Sully would be a good fit for the Bushes and in particular President George H.W. Bush.
We understand Sully can perform two pages worth of commands, including answering the phone, fetching items. What kind of training do these dogs go through?
So the training is pretty comprehensive. You know, we have a network of prison programs where our service dogs are raised through. They do that for a number of months, and then ultimately they come back to our campus here in New York, where they go through some intensive training with our trainers, you know, for items such as your retrieval or, you know, resting its head on, in this case, you know, the president's lap.
Sully was always by his side, even had his own Instagram handle. Sully and the former president, they must have had a very strong bond. Can you speak to that?
Sure. You know, right from the very beginning, you know, the first day there, you know, the president welcomed Sully with open arms. The entire family was very gracious. And, you know, by all accounts, they had a great relationship together. It was an instant bond and really culminated with that photo that we saw last night come out with Sully in front of the casket. Really, really symbolic of the relationship that they had.
When we talk about him being chosen as a fit or a match with former President George H.W. Bush, what made him specifically the right match?
Well, Sully, you know, had the right temperament, had the right skill set that we were looking to, you know, have for the president up in, at the time. We were going up to Kennebunkport. So our staff went up there, you know, to make sure that, you know, Sully had, you know, the right skills and the right temperament. And, you know, the Bush family is very famous for having, you know, dogs and being dog lovers. So we had to make sure that the dog could, you know, acclimate with the other family dogs as well. And by all accounts, you know, Sully was a great success there.
It was a beautiful friendship. John Miller, thanks for taking the time with us.